Dear students, today is Saturday, so we have to do activity-based learning in mathematics. So I have given a task to all of you that you have to find the total surface area, lateral surface area and the volume of a brick. So first you have to, when we are going to find all the three things of the brick, so first you have to measure the length of the brick, that will be the length of the brick. You have to mention on your notebook. Second is you have to measure the breadth. Yeah, that will be the B. You have to also mention on the your notebook. And that will be the height. You have also mentioned on your notebook. So we have already find the three dimension, yani length, breadth and height. Okay. Or you already know that a brick is in the cuboidal shape. Okay. It has six faces, all the faces are rectangular in shape or two opposite faces are alike. The top face is alike to the same bottom face. That face will be alike the that face and the front face is alike the that face. So when we are going to find the total surface area, you have to use the formula 2 LB, BH and LH. Okay, and you have to write the unit also and solve it and you can find the total surface area of the brick. Second is that you have to find the lateral surface area. The lateral surface area, the surface which is vertically on the table, yeah, on the ground, that will be that face and a front and a opposite face. Yani you have to find the area of four faces. Yani you have to give up top faces and the bottom faces. So you have already know that the length, breadth and height of the bricks. Okay. Or when we are going to find the lateral surface area, you can use the formula 2L plus B I into H. By using this, you can put the value and you can solve. You can find the lateral surface area of the brick. Third, you have to find the volume of the brick. So we have already find the length, breadth and height of the brick. And you know that the volume of cuboid, because if brick is in cuboidal shape, so you can use the formula L into B into H. And when we put the value of length, breadth, height, then you can multiply. Or because it is a multiplication of three units, so it will be in the cubic centimeter. Okay, so you have to find the, then you have to do the activity, you have to measure the length, breadth and height of the brick and you have to find all the three areas, total surface areas, lateral surface area and volume of the bricks. Okay, now we start. Length, breadth and height. Write down all the blackboard. Yeah, you already know that about that. So you can take a cuboidal piece of log. Yeah, anything. You can also measure the total surface area of a